بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. A great you all with the greeting of Islam. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. I'd like to welcome you all for continuation of our series الاختيارات الفقهية for Imam Al-Albani رحمة الله عليه. This is selected fiqh issue by Sheikh Al-Albani رحمة الله عليه. Today we have segment number 18 and this is point number 27. بما يتحقق الاطمئنان في الصلاة. How you can assure that your prayer has tranquility. That means you taking your time when you moving from position to position. It is a condition for the salah to be acceptable, as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam had taught the man who pray badly, and he told him, "Take your time, hatta tatma'inna raqi'a, until you feel resting and comfortable in your bound down. Then, when rise up, stand up, and take your time." Wait until you come to a comfortable position. So the question here, the Sheikh making about how we assure that we did it with itminan, tranquility, comfort, confident, a resting. He said, you should know that Al-Itmi'nan, which is obligatory in the prayer, could not be fulfilled unless you come with the following things. Number one, وَضْعُ الْيَدَيْنِ عَلَى الرُّكْبَتَيْنِ, putting the two hands on their knees. This in the ruku', bound down position. Putting the two hands on the knee. Number two, تَفْرِيجِ الْأَصَابِعِ. تفريج الأصابع round the knee, the calf knee. Number three, stretching the back in the ركوع. Number four, التمكين للركوع والمكث فيه حتى يأخذ كل عضو مأخذه. Number four, that you take your time until each bone will sit and rest in the proper position. All these things had came in authentic ahadith, and also the Sheikh had recorded in his book called The Description of the Prayer of the Prophet from Takbir to Taslim. The same thing will apply when a person stand up or go in sujood prostration. Every limb and every bone have to settle and get in a rest position in its normal way. Therefore, a person who swinging up and down in the prayer, he doesn't have itminan, and as a result of this, this will spoil his prayer if he did not be comfortable and have tranquility and take his time in each position. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to fulfill this requirement so our salah will be acceptable inshallah. Thank you for watching. I see you for another segment. Subhanakallahumma bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk, and Allah knows best.